pounds of baby back ribs. Man, I love picnic food.
Agreed, Cyborg. This tangy yellow beverage is truly delightful.
Starfire?
That's mustard.
Is there more?
Maybe a hero isn't all that I am. Maybe I could be... Maybe we could be...
Robin?
Starfire?
Stop talking.
Well, it's about time.
Sister, how are you? I missed you. Did you miss me? Let us never fight again.
Sure. Look, our regular sitter is no longer with us, so you're gonna fill in.
Oh, yes, please. I will be most happy to sit on your babies. Small nieces and nephews, say the hello to your sweet Auntie Star. Oh, they are handsome.
Just like their dad.
Like you could use a hug. This would look great on you.
I am not falling for the act again.
Wait, I've got something to show you.
The dolly you stole from me as a child? Blackfire, where did you get it?
I'm hungry for a fish fry.
We must stop him.
Yeah.
Those fishies are not for the eating!
Go fish this!
No little girls are gonna get between me and my dinner! Yes, you can be my dinner instead!
No one shall eat the sister of mine! Cyborg, do you want to be partners?
Sorry, Hawk Girl. Me and Katana make a mean team!
Starfire? I am enjoying the dynamic duosity of being the partners with Miss Martian.
Ivy.
Frost? Supergirl? Wonder Woman?
Oh, no.
What up, partner?
Beast Boy.
Let's get forensic in, Mama. I got it!
You saw... You have no idea how frustrating it is. He reminds me of my sister.
I told you he was tough. Never had a childhood, doesn't know how to act with kids, or anyone else for that matter.
It's affecting everybody.
Well, you can't expect him to be great at bonding. Spent most of his life training to kill. Then moves in with the big bad bat, which, I can tell you from personal experience, is not exactly fun.
So you've told me.
I'm sorry, Corey, really, but I'm stuck babysitting. No, I'm not kidding. You're wearing what? The red one? With the lace and the thong? Please, don't tell me anymore. Tomorrow night, I promise, we'll...
Why do I feel like we're still stuck at the kids' table?
Only till we get enough experience to form our own super team.
I follow your lead.
Even though I don't have superpowers?
Dude, be super thankful. You'll be busy helping Superman with some heavy lifting right about now. In case you didn't notice...
Are you on your way?
Yeah, babe. You can't believe the traffic.
Blockbuster!
Can't wait to see you. It's been weeks, Dick. I've almost forgotten what you feel like.
I'll remind you.
What's all that noise?
Happy Bat Birthday, Batman! You see what I did there? Because you put Bat before Mobile and Cave. The rest of the league wanted to be here, but duty calls. Hey, look, most of the Teen Titans showed up.
Milkshake consuming contest, begin!
I win!
Aww.
So I see.
Happy anniversary, Bruce.
It's hardly happy.
Lennon Fomar.
I did not see that coming.
Thank you. I am Coriander of Tamarin. Our kind can learn language from the act of kissing.
Useful. Are you all right?
My sister Commander staged a coup.
Superman's got Lex Luthor.
Ooh, Lex Luthor. Green Lantern's got Sinestro.
Sinestro.
And the Flash has the Rainbow Raider. He rides upon the rainbows.
That is pretty scary. If you can get a crazed lunatic to devote himself to taking you down, it means you really are a top hero. You know, the kind they make movies about.
Rachel, are you okay?
No!
Before we declare the Thumb War!
The ability to steal our talents and turn into monster versions of us?
That's right.
Then what are you the waiting for?
Yeah, we want to see what you guys look like as us.
No. This is a terrible idea.
Nah, don't listen to him. Go for it.
Okay, if you say so.
Booyah, dude.
We don't know that this isn't the Phantom Zone.
Yeah, of course it is. Now, let's find the other heroes.
I see heroes, but I don't think they're the ones we're looking for.
BB, you seeing what I'm seeing?
It's the superhero girls, yo!
Oh, yes! The team I wish to be the member of, but refuse to say as such so as to spare the...